Oke, kita akan ke upacara pembukaan. Ini mau ke berapa sekarang?
63
ya. Oke, ini persembahan.
Halo.
Dan di belakang sudah banyak leader-leader yang lain. Saya akan naik bis ini nih. Bis tapi ditulis bus. Pada masuk bus.
Ntar aku sih bayar listrik dulu, Pak.
Hah?
Bayar listrik, Pak.
Bayar listrik. Mau sejuk. Dan naik bus ke Oslo.
Emang ini bisa, Pak?
Ya.
Back as well.
Oke. Oh.
Saya depan aja. Wah, paling
depan, Pak. Biar ada view.
Boleh lah.
Halo.
Halo.
Halo. Kita
mau
lihat
mobil
Pak.
Hah? Mau apa,
Pak?
Kemas. Gimana Pak?
Ya, maksudnya dipakai untuk public transport.
Oh, di Singapura ada public transport bus, Pak. Ada juga bus
di Melbourne. If the bus is cold, you have to take the bus across the street. 40 minutes drive. Please wear your seat belts. It's mandatory in Norway. I wish you a pleasant trip.
Yeah.
Ada snack. A coke. Fruits. Oh, saya nggak beli, nggak bawa itu bener. Dua air minum. Di dalam Oslo Concert Hall. Gimana? Yay, you are on my YouTube. No, not yet.
Oh, what?
Hello. Herbert.
From Indonesia.
Hi. Hi. Dear students, both of you, those of you that are here present here today, and those of you that are present digital. Excellencies, ladies, gentlemen, friends, sponsors, organizers, volunteers. Welcome to the 63rd International Mathematical Olympiad. I was going to university to study science at least, but I was not in the class of this, I guess. So I was quite okay. I was better in math than I was in English at least.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Bye. Dear students, dear guests, it's an honor as Deputy Mayor of Oslo to welcome you all to Oslo on the occasion of the 63rd International Mathematical Olympiad. In the city of Oslo, we are pleased that you have chosen to meet here, in our city, and even more so since it's the first time the Mathematical Olympiad is held in Oslo. Yay!
complete drums, everybody.
So we have here Grace Wang from Australia and Yuji Kitayama from Japan. And they will say the oath on your behalf, and you mean it, right? So would you please stand up for the oath?
All the participants, I'm proud to stand as we take part in this International Magnetic Olympiad. We will respect and abide by the rules which govern it. We commit ourselves to honest conduct in the true spirit of fair play for the glory of mathematics and the honor of our teams.
Thank you very much. Would you applaud to signify your agreement? And it's normal for me to say a 10 or 15 minute speech in the local language. And as usual, I have spent the last year learning Norwegian so that I can speak to everybody. So I realize that you will not be able to understand this, most of you, but forgive me, okay? Velkommen til Norge.
bendera benar. Hah? Yang bendera benar Pak. Kalau gitu enggak ada yang.
Hungary. The Pole.
What are the balls?
Thank you.
mengingatkan kepada
masa lalu
beberapa
ya, Pak.
Tahun yang lalu.
7/8, Pak.
Hah?
Aduh, udah lama ya, Pak.